The St. Lucia Trade Export Promotion Agency has teamed up with the Ministry of Creative Industries to undertake a consultancy to assess and advance export of the St. Lucia music industry. A UK-based music market development firm, Sound Diplomacy, has been recruited to develop a music export strategy for the island.
We've turned to Sound Diplomacy. We found a very experienced, very knowledgeable team out of the UK, and they are now here in St. Lucia to help us do that, to work with us. Over the next, it's a whole week, I think, yes. They're here for a week consultancy so that they can literally go into every nook and cranny of the music industry in St. Lucia and help us to get that framework that we're talking about for music and an approach, how to develop it. I want to make sure we underscore both aspects of this, developing the music product and exporting it.
The head office of Sound Diplomacy is based in the UK and have offices in Barcelona, Spain, and in Berlin, Germany. And this is the first time operating in the Caribbean.
What we need to do is we need to understand how we can develop infrastructure to support artists making art. That's really, really important. And the thing about the development of the music industry in any country, it requires time, it requires patience, and it requires infrastructure. And what we're going to do is we're going to meet as many people as we possibly can and find out how people feel about their career development prospects in St. Lucia and how they feel they can utilize their talent to make a living. And the music industry is an amazing industry right now. We have come out of a recession. Globally, we're doing much better than we've ever been. And music is ubiquitous. Everyone listens to music for the most part, and music, you know, infiltrates every part of our being. And to me, music is a basic human right. Everyone should be able to not only make music, but if they choose to pursue a career in music, then they should be given the opportunity and the business skills to do so.
The consultants will conduct an analysis of the local music industry to determine its true economic potential. A major objective of this initiative is the development of a music export strategy that will guide TEPA's work with the industry and its practitioners. It is also expected that the results of this intervention will strengthen the competencies of TEPA and the Ministry of Creative Industries in working with artists and music industry practitioners. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.